It's 1808.
Which is like 7? 6. 6:08. It's 6:08 p.m.
My day's already started. It's been started. I went to the post office, got breakfast, all that other stuff, all around like 9 or 10 a.m. I imported all the footage around that time, and then I edited. That's, well, no one knows, but I uploaded the last vlog late. Not late, but like noon. So that's where that was. And that's what I was doing today, and that's why I'm here so late today in this vlog. We're doing a new test print, printing a new design, talking to some dudes with the mill, emailing them. At this point, I might just take the first offer, run with them for the first run, and then on the next run, try finding a cheaper place after I get more familiar with like the pricing and everything. And, you know, first time is going to be the most expensive time. So now it's time to get more food. I have to check my bank account. Got to check how much money I have there. Sold another top. I think I sold the last top that I want to sell. By saying I think, I clearly did not. So we'll find out what top I sell next. But I'm selling my Tinker, which one of my favorites. You know, it is one of the first tops I bought. Definitely a old one, but a good one. I have a video on this one, so it's not lost forever. I at least have the memory of using it or something. There it is. Hey, look at it. So that's going out tomorrow. Today, though, we're doing nothing of that sort. Stuff fell. New design. Work. Doing more work right now. So much work. Everywhere is work, work. Old McDonald, how to work. Yeah, work, work, work. The mic's not even tightened right now. Oh, man. Okay. So we have to do something. Just gotta go get food. I gotta check my bank account. Alright. We're gonna go in a list of what I said. So I have money. I have enough money. That's it. I don't have money. I'm really close to him. You okay there, buddy? You okay? Well, there's water and food, so, you know, what else do animals need? They don't need love, do they? I was told that was optional. Bye-bye. Okay, so it's time to decide where to eat, but I don't know where to eat. I should eat healthy, but what's healthy? Nothing in the area is really healthy. I could go for, nope. There's no healthy options. I've just gone through everything I could think of in my head, and I can't think of anything. I could just go to Panda Express, you know, that's not healthy, but I don't know. I don't really have another phrase for that. I kind of want to go Yoshinoya, but those aren't anywhere anymore besides, like, downtown LA and, like, Carson or something, which is, it's far, far from me. So I could go to Wendy's, but that's worse. Is it worse? Is Wendy's worse than Panda Express? I'm sure Panda Express is just horrible. Okay, I'm gonna go to Panda Express. I might visit Ace Hardware while I'm out, I guess. Yeah, that sounds good. All right. Man, I'll go to Ace Hardware. Nah, I'll go to Ace Hardware. Sure. Sure, whatever. I'll bring my membership card. Thank you.